Searching for the driver who hit a man while driving a silver BMW. Then that driver sped off. This happened around 2:30 this morning on West Cypress and Howard, north of downtown. The victim is in critical condition at University Hospital with several broken bones. Police say the car that hit him should have heavy front end damage.
A man is